right, we got ourselves a Commscope 450C and a couple 96F fiber optic cables with about 10 drop lines. Should be a good case. Check the channel for the full video.